Hey everybody, here's our wood that we just went and got. This is just to start off with. We have got 4 6x6s, and we got 4 2x10x12s. So once we get the 6x6s up, we'll just use those as temporary supports, keep our boards held right. Then I've got to get 4 more 2x12x12s to go across for our ceiling joists. All right, so I'm getting ready to start toting these in. So happy days for me.